Well, we have the most perfect day for you. A warm hello in every sense of the word. The sun is out and football has a special place on this most idyllic of days. A fixture ahead of us to which we've all been looking forward for so very, very long, and it means so very, very much. The scene could not be more beautiful. The pitch looks terrific. The players are ready to get started, and we cannot wait for the contest that lies ahead. This place, simply a monument to the game. So much prestige, so much pride, so much passion whenever football is played here. West Ham have opted for a 4-5-1 formation, it appears, Jim.
Well, most teams that use this system, Peter, will work it in a way where, yes, they'll have a 4-5-1 shape off the ball and ideally a 4-3-3 shape on it. We often see that 4-1-4-1 shape too, and that has an obvious flexibility about it. It's a popular managerial selection because of that. It's just extremely flexible with all the numbers I've mentioned.
The action has already started. Jones. Well positioned to make that interception. Antonio.
Emerson.
And it's Antonio. Antonio looking up to see who goes for goal!
Big relief, it just needed better contact.
Well, he did get himself into a good position. Something for him to cling to.
Forward it goes.
Just to point out, Peter, that the fullbacks are quite high.
And what do they try to achieve?
Well, it's obviously a move to push the opposition wide men back and give them more to think about.
Antonio plays it forward.
Good challenge, he just stood firm. Nicely measured pass.
Lanzini gets flagged offside. Antonio.
Tries to dink it in.
Lanzini. Oh, great! Has a pop!
And looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Well, just listen to the reaction. I think you can hear the approval from the support all around the stadium.
Bit of an appeal, but nothing doing. Hardly anything between the sides. And the score is 1-0. Liverpool ran themselves into the proverbial cul-de-sac there.
And now they can launch a counter. Face to face with the keeper.
Shapes to shoot! They score!
And already they're looking to run away with it.
That
really is quite fabulous, all his own doing.
I think he just thought about trying his look from further out there, but why bother when you can worm your way through a defence like that? It's terrific play to get through and score.
West Ham themselves a two-goal cushion.
That second goal is such a polarising effect on prospective moods. I mean, one team are under more pressure now to get the next goal, and the other...
And it's half-time here. We can review the first half.
Well, it's looking pretty straightforward, Peter. They've got themselves into a very good position, so why dither from here when they...
Here we go again, then. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Well weighted. He's gone for it! And more, and more, and more! And they are cruising away!
Well, you know, thinking about that, I think they've perfected that on the training ground, because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front. They really commit forward in numbers too. It was all very well drilled.
He snaffles his third, and that earns him the match ball.
This is one of the best performances I've seen in a while. He's practically taken on this team single-handedly, and they don't know how to stop him.
West Ham take a three-goal lead, and they are romping out of sight. Fabinho. Matip. Matip goes looking. Ogbonna does well to read it and intercepts. Gets into a dangerous position. Emerson. Zuma looks to bypass the midfield. Is there any and the shot? And another time. Gets it away. Comfort, yet more comfort, easing away. No fluke, it's what he was there for.
Our players like this fella almost have a sixth sense to get themselves in such great poaching positions. How quick-minded was that?
West Ham tear their opponents apart once again. They are utterly ruthless. Fabinho. It's Antonio, gets the better of his man. Antonio has a pop! Just another one to add to what has already been an incredible haul.
Well, I think we've gone past humiliation now. This could be doing some real psychological damage.
Changes here, from both sides, in fact. We've got amongst the goals here, and now he takes his leave.
I think he's put in a good shift, and their fans appreciate that. I think he can feel pretty happy with the contribution he's made.
West Ham totally rampant here.
Well, they're very much the better team at the moment, Peter, and no doubt we'll be looking to cause even more damage here.
And he's one on one! He's gone for it! He has done it! A contest no more, it is nothing short of utter humiliation.
Yeah, by the looks of it, there may be still more to come.
Four in the game, he is the man. So, time for changes on both sides, actually.
No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming.
Keita.
This is quite a run, and he's not done yet.
There's going to be another change here. Masuaku is onto it and can take it up. Fabinho tries to get it forward quickly. Cresswell. Cresswell drives it forward. Plays it out to the wing. And helps available out wide. In with a header! It's a goal!
And again, they pile on the misery.
Listen, when you're on an invitation to improve your goal difference, why he's off?
Well, it's been a...
And the referee brings it to a close. A demolition, destruction, annihilation. They simply ran away with it.
Any reflections on what you've seen, Jim?
There's a solidity about them, almost as if they set up not to lose and see how things unfold. That eases the pressure on the strikers, who can afford to be...